We are now recording audio.
Hello, everybody.
What? That's not gonna be in anything.
I've been dehydrated, just so you know.
It's not an excuse.
It's totally an excuse.
The sodas.
The sodas are going to work well today.
I would have been your daddy, but the dog beat me over my ass. The dog bent me over my own ass. He started fucking me.
Oh god. We started this excellent this animated video is now a go. Alright.
We are playing more Guilty Gear tonight though, and probably some Persona.
Persona!
Persona for sure. For you. I know you need your fix.
I have fucking problems now. I need Persona.
I don't blame you. It's good.
I'm having an eternal dilemma with ordering Persona 4
for PS2.
For the DVD animation. But I want Golden 2, but Golden's not out yet.
I don't like how they're sold.
You don't like how they're sold?
Because it's sold in 2 volumes, and it's only like 26 episodes.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I didn't know it was sold in 2.
And then the Blu-ray sets are fucking expensive as shit.
They are. It's the same problem I have with Sword Art. Fucking Aniplex rapes your bunghole.
So yeah, when Chief fell off, that's him right there.
Yeah.
That's him.
Yeah.
There he is.
Yes.
He's fallen.
I see him.
He was on shit.
Real quick.
My arm can't stretch forward any further. I can just keep
that's him.
Leaning.
Fire. Explosions.
I'm falling.
My dick.
Is this the only thing hanging out of this thing as he's falling down? It's his penis. He lands down, just his crotch is just smoldering ashes.
It's just like, ow.
My dick melted off.
It's a void. I put my dick in the dirt, because there was a
I'm
hole in it.
I'm Nosferatu now. Armor lock, son.
2 kilometers. Easy. Stay sharp.
Oh, 60 frames per second cutscenes.
Whoa. Look how fluid.
Look at it.
Look how fluid.
Look at it.
It's pretty.
Roman, his armor's locked up. Gel layer could have taken most of the impact.
And it did.
I don't know, Sergeant Major.
Look at that skull.
I love how it's just like, hey, get up.
Radio for Vito. Heavy lift gear. We're not leaving him here.
You don't have to.
You're not.
Yeah.
Crazy fool. Why do you always jump? One of these days, you're gonna land on something as stubborn as you are. And I don't do bits and pieces.
I don't do spaghetti and meatballs.
Where is she, Chief? Where's Cortana?
In my butt.
They'll make a girl a promise.
If you know you can't keep it.
If you know you can't keep it.
She stayed behind.
Corporal, make it quick.
Sorry, sir. Your armor's still in partial lockdown.
No, it's not.
Nothing more.
Nope.
Look at this.
My cutscene powers.
Order. Yeah, you're gone. But like,
then they must love the smell of hero.
Smells like garlic bread and confetti.
But that dab of butter.
Bread.
Buttered bread.
Buttered bread.
Some refresh for your butt.
Hey man.
I don't know. I just realized I'm gonna be the orbiter.
Like my bread up the ass.
I'm gonna be the orbiter.
You're gonna be the arbiter.
Orbiter. I'm gonna have covenant weapons.
This looks really weird.
It does.
That's fine. It's gonna zoom out in a second.
Yeah, I have to guard you.
Oh no, we're locked like this. That's fine.
We're locked like what?
Well, it's not going to full widescreen to keep the ratio. Give me but it looks fine.
There you go.
Not like fucking Advanced Warfare. Holy Christ.
Yeah.
It's like this, but it stretches out all the way. You can't see a fucking thing.
I know.
It's terrible. Oh man, I'm not used to 60 frames per second Halo 3. That's really weird. So fast and smooth.
Look how pretty it's gonna be.
Yeah, I've said many, many times that Halo 3 has a fucking beautiful lighting engine.
Yeah.
Hold on, let's see if I can remember how to... Is it... Shit. Can't remember how to lower your weapon.
It down?
No, it's not down. It's, I did it. Wait, no, I didn't. Damn it. It's a really weird button combination. I think it's, hold on, it's up. Shit. I don't remember.
Yeah. It's
but
fine.
It is a weird button combination. I remember that. And up is flashlight.
Yeah.
You have a flashlight now.
I don't have cloaking anymore.
No cloaking for you. Man. This game brings back fucking memories.
Does it?
Yeah. This is like the hypest shit of like my entire life up until it came out.
Yeah.
Blew my goddamn mind.
I remember when it came out, that was about the same time I had finally gotten an Xbox 360.
It was like the craziest shit ever. Blew my goddamn mind. Oh, you killed me.
Me?
Yes.
I didn't kill you, I shot him.
I saw it.
I was shooting him.
You were shooting me all along.
It was not.
It was an act of passion. You acted
I will
out.
Passionately shoot you.
You're
any
passionate
day.
Re.
I will passionately shoot
passionate
you.
Passionate re. And I am the dead once again.
Chief, your armor's still locked.
Chief, your armor's. Why you got dicks on it? Shut up there for the women. Women, aren't you a man of service? Why would you be interested in women?
It's like, because I'm a man.
My dick is not.
And I serve.
My dick betrays the law. My dick is actually Beelzebub in disguise.
You're right, I am a man of service. And I serve
servicing
women.
Surfacing the Nash. Steve Nash. For the fucking Phoenix Suns. What is happening?
I don't know.
Why did I just make a fucking Phoenix Suns reference?
Because you could!
Because I can. He's one of five basketball players I actually know.
I don't know any.
Oh, not even Michael Jordan?
Well, I knew him,
LeBron
but he's
James.
Not in anymore. Oh yeah, there's LeBron. Oh,
they're done. Cortana cutscene incoming. Never mind.
You were wrong.
I was wrong. There's a lot of caves like that.
Where they happen.
Get out of here. I want these for me.
Take them.
Take them out to a date in the desert. Make out with their grandparents and don't call them back. That's really specific orders for this mission, sure. Are you positive? Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Now take off your robot pants and give them to me. I need them for TGI Fridays. Don't ask. Get out of there. Ah, you
I
fool.
I couldn't figure out where to go.
It says, Halo, you kill everyone first and then you leave. Oh, I'm teleporting.
You did.
No, not me.
Probably. Should be. Yeah. Oh, I'm I wish the spikers were better.
Ah.
Because they're so fucking cool, but they do so little damage.
Yeah.
They actually are, they're the fastest reloading weapon in the entire game, though. Might even be in the entire series, actually. Even, like, dual-wield. They reload pretty snappy. Yeah. The reload animation's so cool. And the idea behind it, they just fire giant heated spikes. Like, that's so fucking sick. They just don't do any damage. Dual-wield, they're okay, but... And then they never came back.
Ah!
They're only in Halo 3 and ODST. It's their only appearance. And it sucks. Because they're fucking killer. Maybe they'll come back in Halo 5 for some reason. Like, hey, do you remember us? Yes. Yes, I did. I've waited for you for the longest time.
No, boo! Nah!
Yes. Oh, yeah, this scene's really sweet, actually. Aww. That's just the scene is sweet, but
yeah.
It was almost over.
Well, that's why I killed him, because I've actually seen it.
Oh, okay. Well, fuck you. I want to see it.
Well,
bitch.
Jibber jibber.
I'll fucking...
Jabba jabba.
Make an attempt to fight you and probably lose. How's that? How's that? Come at me, bruh.
You're so adorable. You think you can beat me up?
Oh, I know.
Oh.
That's why I made the joke.
Ow!
What'd you do?
I got hit by a grenade.
Oh, shit.
Chief is down!
Rushat's pretty tough. Yeah, I got a bolt shield.
Cortana cuts you incoming. I got a Michael
Bublé shield. Alright, here's the Cortana scene.
Yep.
Yeah, there it is.
Could you sacrifice me to complete your mission?
Yeah.
Could you watch me die?
Well, depends how you're dying. Is it a giant angry dildo machine? I need to show you that.
Or tentacles.
And they're angry.
I heart tentacles.
I don't know, it's whenever it's angry, so... Oh, God damn it. Just blank sex object plus angers. For some reason, so like angry penis just sounds funny to me. It's like he brandished his cock and it was screaming. Oh! It does remind me though, I need to show you that dildo machine thing I talked to you about. It's funnier than it sounded, I promise.
Oh god.
Oh, fuck. I hate accidentally clicking on iTunes because I'd never want it. Oh, I'm alive. I love that it respawns me with full ammo. It's really cool. Like that. Hold on. Bulb shield! Blam!
Ah! You're being destroyed!
That's fine.
You're going to die!
Nope, it's fine. See, I told you it was fine. Here it is.
A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
He mentioned something interesting. Cypher is pursuing research. Of what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. weapon to surpass.
A weapon to surpass. No. That's all it does. Scene two. Engaging. Why would it need to do that? So violent.
God.
Who's just that? Pro Jared.
Oh, goodness. Hang on.
Thanks, guy. Need another soda.
Yup. After that, I'm gonna need 6 more sodas.
Oh?
Maybe just 5 more.
It's gonna break down into an argument over waifus after that.
Hmm? Were we?
Probably. I don't know if I have a waifu. It's probably for the best.
What do you? Well, I'm confused now. What kind of waifus are we talking about?
Waifus.
Yeah.
Yeah.
From what? Just any? Oh, anything?
Sorry. Oh. Yeah.
From anything? Yeah. Let's see. I have quite a bit of waifus.
Cause mine for the Jesus! I just did fucking gymnastics through my asshole. For longest time, mine was probably Donna from That 70s Show.
Oh, like those waifus.
Well, I meant any fiction.
Any? IRL, Sandra Bullock.
There you go.
Young Sandra Bullock, of course, but she looks good still, but... Been, whoa!
Way to get your ass handed to you.
Brute shots.
Not like me. I died like a man. In the ferns.
Brute shots.
Yeah, they're really tough. Actually, yeah, they got like buffed in every aspect except now they only have 4 rounds.
No, they have more than 4.
No, they have 4.
No.
Yep.
Trust me, I shot one earlier.
Boston.
I shot one.
They
earlier.
Have 4.
No.
They have 4 rounds per magazine.
No.
Yes. this is 3.
I'm gonna kill it, and I'm gonna show you it does not.
That's fine. It's only 4. Oh, it's 6. What the fuck?
Bam.
What? What game did it have 4 in? In Halo 2, did it have 8? Or was it 6?
I think it had 6, too, but...
Might have been 8, okay. Maybe in Halo 4 it's 4. Maybe that's what I'm thinking of. I don't know, shit.
Is it still in Halo 4?
I think so. No. No, they replaced it with, shit, get out of there. I think they replaced it with, like, the concussion rifle or something. I know they did in Reach, but...
Whoa!
Huh. I, like, distinctly remember the brute shot having 4 rounds and something. Weird. Good job, Brain. Fucking retard. It's all your fault, Brain. Clearly not mine.
Ah!
Oh, good job.
Sniped.
So good at this. Did you see anything? Well, probably not. About the new KI character, the Golem.
I have not, other than what you showed me from that one video.
They finally put out the a more proper teaser and some gameplay footage. Dude, he looks really fucking sweet. Like,
sick.
Definitely Juggernaut-esque. So he'll be right up your alley. He can put walls behind and in front of the opponent, and he can put up to 4. And then he can pick up rocks off the ground to add to his armor, and then he can use those rocks to make clubs as well. And then if you set up all 4 walls and then hit someone through all 4 walls, yeah, well, walls, it does like 70% damage.
Jesus.
It's crazy. He looks really fucking fun though, and he's slow as shit. Like I said, he'll be right up your alley. And he has armor on a lot of his moves as well. So, you know.
Yeah.
I'm actually really looking forward to playing Persona Arena now.
Yeah.
I don't know, just drinking and fighting games is always just super fun. Because it actually puts me at a disadvantage for once. But then you're disadvantaged too. So it's like, haha! You've handicapped my handicap.
Ah, I've been sniped!
Okay, I'll actually play it safe this time. Should be just a grunt.
I said I was sniped.
Oh. Okay, we gotta at least beat this level. God. Alright, let's take care of
this. This is the hard part of this level, though.
Oh, absolutely. It's always snipers. Always. We can just... I want to try to take out the snipers early, but... can't quite zoom in enough. I honestly wouldn't bother with the Halo 3 Magnum.
Yeah, it's not doing too well, but I don't have anything else on me.
The damage isn't great. Its flash damage is good, but with the slow of a rate of fire it is, it's never, like...
Yeah.
Never use it as a
primary. It's just what I have on me at this current time. Yeah. So, like, damn it.
Just talking about
and it. So, but yeah, otherwise. Oh, there's an assault rifle. I'll take that.
This offer was weird because it's only good with melee. Because, like, or a grenade. Like, it's. The assault rifle in Halo 3 is so bad.
Yeah.
Like, but I love how it sounds and I love how sleek the look is. Like, it looks so cool. It's just bad. Like, best thing I can think of is if it had a higher magazine count.
Yeah.
Like, if it was, like, maybe 45? I don't know. Overall, I really like it, but it's just...
No, I'm dead.
Not actually good for combat. Okay, that sniper's dead.
Ah, I'm alive.
Spawned into it. Nothing I. There was nothing I could. Do. You wanna try and find the caveman here?
The what?
The caveman.
I didn't know that was a thing.
Should be on any difficulty. We'll try and find it. Just gotta be careful around the jackals. They got carbines and shit. And beam rifles. Should be over here somewhere. Alright, hold on, let's go. Oh jeez. Okay. There's another one down there. Got it, okay. Alright. Should be remember where it's at. It's not right there. It's a little farther ahead. Oh, yep, they're up there. Okay.
Ow.
Okay, here. Jump over here. Get under me. Now jump. Jump. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, a little more.
Oop.
Oh, a little too far.
Get on me again.
Damn it. Slid too far forward. Okay. Perfect. Okay, now I need to get up there somehow. I think it's... Actually, maybe it's over here? I know there's some way to get over there, like, definitely. Hold on. You've never seen them before?
No.
They're interesting. Alright. Maybe I just have to hug this wall. Here they are.
Huh?
Yeah, and they got a little teddy bear.
Huh? Achievement unlocked for you.
Right. Yeah.
That's nuts.
Fucking weird.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Easter egg central there.
Right. Halo 3 is a shitload like that. They're weird. Yep, that's it.
Chief, I must protect these cave knives.
Chief, I need you to put this finger in my butt. Why? Oh no, we have to find Johnson before he's captured. You want me to give you the audio for this?
Sure.
Okay.
For Halo or for...
For Halo.
Yeah, that's fine. I didn't know if you meant for Halo or for Splatterhouse.
You said for this.
Well, sure, for sure.
For this. Why would I be referencing something?
But yes, you'll need to send me the audio for this, because if I'm going to use it for animated stuff...
Yeah. Shit.
I'm the only one who can make it.
Well, currently...
Yeah.
I love that feeling when your feet get all like nice and warm and then you take off your socks.
And just like...
Just like... It's orgasming from your feet constantly. Big, thick, ropey streams. Patch covered. Got you covered like Smuckers.
In buckles.
Whoa, fucking dude, man, jeez, come on. Too far.
I don't think it was far enough.
You ever have just a big mason jar shoved up your ass?
Nope.
Okay, me neither. Good one.
Let's see. You about to show me a jar of that? A picture of a jar of that happening.
Yeah. Well, good, because I drew this fully detailed diagram of me shoving a mason jar up your anus. Fist and all. Fuck.
Come on, find Johnson Bar. Get the hell out of my vision.
No.
Heap of medals.
Yeah, I think because the metagame scoring might be on. I'm not sure. Halo 3, it should be displayed, but I don't know if I turned it on or off. I didn't check. I think it's off. God! Stay in cover. Stay in cover. There you go. They are pissed.
They are furious.
Alright, knocked one with him out of the tree, but he's not dead.
I killed the other.
He's dead. Sick. Aha! You'll never find me in the ocean! I hope that bit alone gets turned into something. I don't know why it just sounded funny.
I'll make it work. Don't you worry. I can make pretty much any animated thing work.
That's what's great about like taking audio out of context, is because you can add anything else and it can just become funny just because of the lack of context.
Yeah.
Or new contact. Oh my god, he's jittering like a fucking madness.
Jitterbug.
Alright, we need to go this way, I think.
That's where the soldiers were running to, so.
Cortana? Nope, no Cortana. Yeah, you're Orbiter.
Orbiter! Yeah. Whoa!
Oh, we get a cutscene, though.
All right. Normally, I'd have a sniper for right here. But I don't know what happened to it.
I hope he still fights back.
Yeah.
Johnson, you're so cool.
Okay. You go off, do that. I will do this. There's one dead brute.
Yep. Ow, ow.
Back up. Ooh, sniper.
Yeah, there's one up in the building. I'm trying to push forward so I can just fucking... Alright, hold on.
Well, that was the end of that round rifle, so... Or the carbine, so now I have to move forward.
They're throwing regenerators everywhere. And not the scary ones, just the annoying ones. Grab hammer. Damn it. He's invulnerable. Don't shoot him. Nah, you can't.
Oh, I'm dead.
If we kill him fast enough, he won't use it.
Yeah, I'm dead, though.
Yeah, I know. Oh! Damn it. Thanks, Checkpoint Obama.
Oh,
apparently Obama has his own, like, Vine channel.
Yeah.
And, like, uploads shit, like, every day.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. I don't know if that's really cool or fucking retarded. I can't decide.
I have mixed feelings about it because he's our president and he shouldn't waste his time on Vine.
Right? But it's like, I think he has a personal life, too, yeah. Technically. I think it's endearing, but yeah, it's just weird. It's yeah. Just fucking weird. Right. Whereas any other day and age, you'd be like, what the fuck are you doing? Focus on your job. But like, when you think about it, it's not like he's president 24 hours a day. Like, I'm sure
he has some spare time.
Yeah. I think it's kind of funny, but...
I mean, yeah, no. Oh, fuck, it's hilarious.
Kelsey told me where he was, like, dunking a cookie into milk, and he accidentally dunked it in twice, and he was like, damn it, Obama. And I was like, are you fucking serious? He calls himself Obama? What a retard. What a dork. I was hoping, like, he goes to eat a sandwich, and, like, the meat falls out, and he's like, thanks, Obama. I'm sure he said it to himself at some point.
Ow, you were shooting the shit out of me.
I know, I'm sorry. There.
It's dead.
I got it. Nah, I'm invulnerable. Haha. I'm the one with the hammer.
I'm dead.
I'm not. I'm very much alive and beating all of the S's.
I'm revived.
You are welcome. Oh, gravity hammer, how I missed you. And I'm dead. I got stuck. Whoops! Halo 3 Needler so good.
Yeah.
It says we're a really small magazine. Balancing through the Halo games has been really weird. Like, Halo 1, the weapons were, like, all extremely terrible or, like, overpowered. In Halo 2, they were all, like, a little bit too strong. Then Halo 3, a lot of them are, like, extremely average. With the exception of, like, the swords. And, like, the graph hammer had really good hit radius. Everything was kind of weak, I guess, really. Because they nerfed the battle rifle, they nerfed the assault rifle. Everything was just kind of shitty. And Halo 4, like, nailed it. Where they made everything, like, pretty good. Like, nothing's... The saw's a bit overpowered, but, you know, that's a weapon drop.
Yeah.
So, like, that's kind of guaranteed, but... How'd that brute go? Fuck, he just vanished? Oh, there he is.
I think he fell in the water.
Yeah, looked like it.
He's still alive.
Is he?
The brute?
I don't think so.
Okay.
I think he, like, fell off the side or something. Ah, goddammit. Ah! Couldn't get out of the way of the blasts.
Focus!
Oh, what? How did I die even? There it goes. Yeah. That's such a cool thing about Reach is you could blow up every single vehicle, including scarabs.
Yeah.
Oh, that was so fucking cool. That, like, blew up and fell apart.
It was so pretty.
So satisfying.
There we go.
Man.
I spilled a little.
Yeah, it's all good.
Just see it now, Dreep just sitting there drinking cranberries. Ah!
Just dumping them onto his helmet. And Johnson's like, Chief, you know you aren't actually drinking those, right? And he's like, 420 blazing. He just puts a blunt up to, like, his helmet and just how are you doing that? This is the future, Johnson. I can smoke blunts through my helmet. Then he just, like, does a cartwheel out of the Pelican. That doesn't make any sense.
Oh god,
I actually really really like this mission.
I do too.
The environments are a little samey, but
mm-hmm.
I don't know. I have fond memories of this. Plus, the Rooster Teeth is a cameo in here, I think.
Yeah.
Or maybe, is it this one?
I think so. I believe it's on the wall. Painted on the wall.
Sorry for the time. No, they have a voiced appearance. I think it's this one or the next one.
Yeah, I don't know for a voiced
appearance. Is this when you meet up with Miranda and you get a message from the Prophet of Truth?
Yeah. But no, they have an emblem in here.
Yeah.
Somewhere.
We're gonna be alright. Hey, girl.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, man.
Nice titties. I like to motorboat that ass. With his helmet on. Just, Chief, you're just hitting my cheeks. Oh, this is the mission, then.
Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. They started digging.
She's the new voice actor as well.
Yep.
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds.
I really like Miranda Keys. She's really cool.
Mm-hmm.
Every sentient being in the galaxy.
She is pretty cool.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Lord Hood!
Oh!
Good news, Commander Keyes.
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries...
Have you seen any of Halo Force cutscenes?
I'll initiate a low-level strike.
Right where it hurts. They look just like Halo 2's.
They?
The anniversary,
they're
I should
pretty.
Say.
Pretty.
Dude, they are... Like I told you, when Store and I first started playing it, we were watching the first cutscene, we were like, I honestly cannot tell if this is real people or animated. And
nice.
We like finally like came around like, alright, this looks way too good to be real. Like, fuck. It's so pretty. Oh, Halo 4 is so pretty.
Ugh.
God. god. Like, it still blows my mind, like, how good it looks. And it's 60 frames per second. Oh god. There's gonna be semen everywhere.
Not even your demon. I'm like, I'm just a normal dude.
The chief is like, demon.
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel wounded. Out.
Yeah. Squad starts to spruce. What's going on? The demon's back! Oh no!
Right.
Where should they go?
Like, we messed up.
To war.
Yeah. Man, Miranda's so fucking cool. God damn, all the cool people died in this game. It sucks.
They did.
Alright, now there actually is a sword and a skull in this room.
Yes. There's your skull.
There's the skull. Where's the sword at?
I don't remember.
Is it a different room? I could be wrong.
It might be a different room. I don't know, but you can beat up dudes with that skull.
I will.
You can beat them good.
There it is.
Let me.
Yeah, I think it's a different room.
Hang on. There we go.
There's the SMG.
Bam. SMGs.
Okay, yeah, it is this room.
Yep.
It's this level with the Rooster Teeth stuff.
Look how much ammo these things have now!
I know, it's great. All the
screen is
player.
Bright.
Yeah. Alright, now if we go back here, should be some Rooster Teeth guys. Here they are.
Password. What? Needs a password. Gotta be kidding me. What password? Password.
That's Gus and Jeff.
Meeting 15 minutes ago.
Meeting? What meeting? I was out here.
Not supposed to let anyone in without it.
If the staff meeting just ended, no one outside is gonna know the freaking password. Now open up. We need ammo when the chief is out here.
Does he know the password?
He wasn't at the meeting either.
And it's actually two different guys for every difficulty you're on. So.
Nice. Yeah. That's something I didn't know.
You'll...
Is it different dialogue, too?
Yeah, it's... Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, I couldn't remember. Guys, different dialogue for each difficulty.
Because I felt like that was the first time I'd heard that, but I had also never beaten this on Heroic. I went from Normal to Legendary.
Normal.
I'm like, I'm not playing Heroic. I'm going to go Gusto. I'm going to go
as
hard.
As the difficulty says, Heroic, the way the game is meant to be played. It says that, like, directly on it.
Does it?
Yeah.
I've never noticed.
Yeah, it's, like, normal. It's, like, not too challenging, but not too easy either. And Legendary is, like, a true test of will, and then Heroic says... Like, rather difficult, but with enough patience, you can make it through the way the game was meant to be played. There should... Oh, I couldn't find it. Okay. I thought there was some active camo up here.
Oh, I'm gonna be dead.
Yeah, Damn it. My shield can't help me when it's under me. Gun is gone, so it won't be as big of a threat. Oh, spike grenades, how I missed you.
I missed those too. Those are really nice.
You remember Mr. Hackbarth?
Yeah.
One time Store and I were playing Halo with him online, and he was coming at us, and we were in a mongoose, Store and I was on the back, and I threw down a, I don't think it was a, it was a bubble shield, and he threw a spike grenade and it bounced right off and it stuck him in the face and killed him. What an idiot.
He was like, oh, damn.
And he was just like, he didn't know how to express his anger appropriately.
Like, well, especially amongst students.
Right.
I want to ride the pelican.
No.
I want to ride it.
You don't get to ride the pelican.
I'm going to ride it.
No.
I'm going to ride
nope,
it.
Nope, you can't.
I'm going to ride it.
Oh. I can, though. Ha ha.
Nope, you were called to the op center. I can can hang out down
no,
here.
No, see, I can ride on it. See, look, I'm riding it. Riding it right now. Look at me. Doing it.
Look at that thing. That thing's called a waypoint.
Yup, how about that? Halo 2.
And 1.
No, Halo 1 had waypoints.
It had some, not enough.
Well,
not
when
enough.
They mattered, for the most part.
Needed more. Needed more waypoints. Right.
See you on the other side.
Space cowboy. Did you make it on there?
Yeah, I've been on here.
Cirque!
Ah! It actually will get up and fly away, and it'll take you out of the map, and then you fall off and die. Because it enters cutscene mode, and it becomes tangible. Or intangible, I should say.
I believe the drone should be coming here next.
Here pretty soon, yeah.
Maybe I'm wrong, but yeah, maybe it's something else and then the drones.
Nope, we'll see a drone flying through there. There'll be a couple. Because, yeah, there they are.
Yep, here we go.
Oh no, he's taking our dude guy.
Stop him.
I did. Oh, Jesus. I hate these guys so fucking much.
Johnson, you're a fool. Pull the trigger.
Oh, God, I actually stuck one of them. I'm the best. Hey, Austin, did you know that I'm actually the best?
How's that? Oh, no, my bubble shield is gone.
Give me my bubble shield. Bitch. Should be shotguns around here. Not that they're really going to help, because the range on them is total shit.
Yo.
But... for reference. I don't know why, but I kept thinking that the SMG wasn't in this game.
It is.
Well, obviously.
And I appreciate the SMG in this game.
Yeah, it's good. It's pretty good.
Murder.
Mardar. That should be all.
More horde.
Now the SMG wasn't in Halo Reach, is what I was thinking of.
I thought there was a shotgun in here. I was wrong.
There should be.
I was wrong, there's not one there.
You lied to yourself. Complete,
start the time.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican aft.
Chief, Arbiter, follow me.
I don't wanna. Now we need to go downstairs. Look at a bomb. Or upstairs. And not look at a bomb.
There it is.
In the barracks.
Yay!
Shotguns!
Me too!
Woo! Oh!
Woo!
That was unnice.
That was unnice. That's not even a word. Kablam.
Give me back that door. Door. More door.
You like Lord of the Rings?
I do.
I never saw Return of the King.
No?
No. Never did.
It's pretty good.
And just hearing how long it was kind of turned me off. It's like, what, 2.5 hours?
Something like that.
Right? It's like hearing that, you're like, this feels like such a time investment for a movie. Just like sit there and watch. It's just like, oh, fuck. That's too long. See, where's my shotgun at?
I picked up some of its ammo just a moment ago, so it's up a little bit. I'm gonna be dead. Dead.
It's okay, I got these lifts. It's fine. As long as I got these. There's another shotgun in here, though.
Yeah, well, I'll and find my these, shotgun. Yep. I'll be able to get mine.
Oh, I'm good. Well.
Never mind, you're not good.
Seems I've been infiltrated with bullets.
With spikes.
Spiked bullets.
Spiked bullets are in Moscow.
Alright, so here, let's go up.
Aww.
Also, there's rats in here that you can murder. Alright, there are some chieftains down there as well. Fucking chieftains. Like, they're all cool and shit. Fucking retards. God. Racists.
Like, humans are gay and
like Kool-Aid. And you're like, you know what? You're right about Kool-Aid.
I can get behind Kool-Aid.
I can get behind. I can get behind Mr. Kool-Aid. And press my dick against that porcelain ass. Hey, Kool-Aid, when'd your ass get so smooth?
Oh, shield's up.
Yep. Oh, well.
I'm gonna stay the fuck away from him.
Oh, I'm alive. My health like respawns are super fucking snappy.
I'm stuck.
That's okay. He doesn't have his invulnerability anymore, so yeah, he's shit.
Okay.
Like, the brutes are way weaker compared to Halo 3, which is odd, because now they have technically more armor, yet they're, like, just as weak. Doesn't make a whole lot of sense. There we go. What are you doing?
There we go.
Oh, you got stuck.
I got stuck. I was stuck. That's a bug. No, not real.
It was your own fault.
Oh!
You are correct. Alright. You know where the Elder Scroll is here?
I don't remember where it is.
I do. It's right down here.
Huh. Yeah, I don't remember that. Kudos to you.
This is where you'd actually meet up with Arbiter for the first time. In single player. Because he's actually not with you the entire game. He just kind of leaves and appears whenever the fuck he feels like it because he's an asshole. Nice. I miss the equipment.
I do too, sort of. I mean,
it
never...
Well, because it was like, it was like, a one-time advantage.
Yeah. I mean, it wasn't in reach, which is kind of...
They didn't recharge, they didn't they didn't ever come back. You had to just find it again. I like that. It's like, pick your situation and fucking use it. If you fuck up, that's your own goddamn fault. Whereas the other ones, you get an armor ability where they're more or less permanent because they recharge.
Yeah.
And they're really, really strong for the most part. Not that that's bad. I just... I like it in Halo 3. That's it. I prefer armor ability. It's, well, I don't know. Like, they have their pros and cons. I don't think the flare works against the AI at all. I'll refrain from using that.
Yeah, you just blind us with it.
Yeah, it doesn't go so well.
Oh! Get back to that. That's the one thing I'm not liking about the increase, is I keep switching weapons too quickly, like dropping mine and then picking up a new one.
The 60 frames?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, it moves a little too fast. It's kind of funny. You can tell this game was definitely made to be in 30 frames.
Yeah.
Because a lot of the animations are, like, even sped up. It's kind of funny.
Like that?
It's definitely interesting.
It's built for, like, the look of a speedrun.
I'm gonna go for a pee.
Okay, I'll be right behind you.
It's that time. The seal has been broken.
The seal!